You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Like medals, even if you bought them rather than earned them.
Dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
That is General Reza Zaydan.
You're dismissed.
Keeper
General Zaydan's
of the
orders.
Peace.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
What? No salute. Are you here to gloat, friend?
So what are you doing?
You're dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Ask the captain. He'll know.
You're dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
No, I'll kill you if it's the last thing I do.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
If it's the last thing I do.
Honey, look, Wanda, listen. That was one time. I was never even there.
You keep saying, no, I hear what you're saying.
You're dismissed. General Zaydan's
order. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You're dismissed.
Yes, sir.
General Zaydan's orders. You're dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You're dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You're dismissed. General Zaydan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Good day, sir.
He doesn't have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zaydan is no mastermind.
You're not wrong, that's for sure. I mean, sure, Zayden does date some beautiful women. I'll give him that.
And they sure seem to fly around him with this chiseled Omar Sharif job. Do you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up.
I'm sorry.